Here I am at my home, the Aspasia Phuket. What you're looking at right here is the moat just before the ocean. And I can see right now there's the Andaman Sea and Kata Beach. What I'm going to do is put a 360, see the moat, come around. That's how I get down to the beach. Come around and you see the path that leads down to the beach. Come up around. Then you see the northernmost buildings of the Aspasia. I'll try to get most of the buildings in the dual pool. One thing I like about these pools, as soon as you get back from the beach, you can come right into the pool. There's another nice view. Another view of the very top unit. Come down and you can see Molina's, which is the restaurant. Here's a picture of the pool again. Can't see the upper pool very well from this location. Here's another. This is the workout center. Inside there they have some treadmills. One of those Nautilus pieces of equipment you can work out with. And they're doing some work alongside the buildings, patching some of the cracks. And we're going back out to the beach. Well, you can't really see the beach from here. But you can definitely see Kata Bay.